We are 1 week closer to finding WWE's next breakout star. And King, this match should go a long way in the voting.
Oh yeah, this one should be great. And it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on.
And the knuckles connect.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you. Edge reverses.
Oh, jeez. And he lands in a heap. And Cesaro is floored.
Yeah. The King of Swing finds himself in a very precarious situation now.
Oh, man. Talk about a hard landing.
Oh, man.
Oh, the punch connects.
Perched high. This could be big.
King. Is there a more apt nickname in all sports entertainment than the Rated R Superstar? I mean, here's a guy in Edge who doesn't care who's watching. He's going to go out there and say and do whatever he wants.
Yeah, he proved that to us in the way he celebrated winning his first WWE Championship with Lita. But you know what? It got people talking and clicking. I'm told that celebration resulted in a whopping 25 million page views for WWE.com the next day. Edge is getting this WWE Universe fired up. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Edge's extracurricular activities can certainly be deemed lewd, as we talked about earlier, but when it comes to actually competing in the ring, he's completely focused and extremely animated. From the moment his music plays and he walks out from the back, Edge transforms into this massive ball of energy that's almost impossible to slow down.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. The intensity.
Yeah, what a move! He's got a steel chair. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
What an offensive show by Cesaro.
I like what I'm seeing here from Cesaro.
And getting back to Edge's energy level, it's so intense that people inside the arena can almost literally feel it. I know his fans, or his edge heads, as they like to be called, feed off of it. It's truly amazing when you witness it happening live right in front of your eyes. Uh-oh, look at this. Trying to put him away.
Cesaro switches it up.
Yeah, this Cesaro seems to have an answer for every move in the book.
Cesaro does it. What a monumental win.
Let's take a look back at some of the big highlights.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dolph Ziggler may very well be the most athletic superstar on the roster today.
And don't forget, he may well be the biggest show-off.
He goes under. What's your take on Seth Rollins, King? If you were in here against him, what would you do?
Oh, boy. If you look up momentum in the dictionary, you're going to see a picture of this guy. No matter the odds, he keeps finding a way to win. Well, if we're going to talk Dolph Ziggler and pay-per-views, we can't begin with anything else other than the 2012 Money in the Bank. Dolph won the first match of the night, the Money in the Bank ladder match, to win a contract for the World Heavyweight Championship match.
Still to come, King, is what should be a phenomenal main event.
Oh, yeah! That's going to be huge! I can't wait! Ow! What an elbow!
Back in the ring, and he gets back in,
and Dolph Ziggler has gained the upper hand.
Devastating, just a devastating neck breaker.
Dolph Ziggler winning the opening Money in the Bank match at that pay-per-view in 2012 sent a message that the show-off had arrived. Dolph Ziggler earned that briefcase and did go on to cash it in to become World Heavyweight Champion. And now it's Seth Rollins with momentum.
Oh! And there's the reversal.
Three!
Watch it! Oh! Here.
The official continuing his count toward 10.
We all know the amazing array of moves Seth Rollins has at his disposal to decimate an opponent. What does that tell you about his finishing move? The peace of mind. It's a brutal move, driving a man's skull to the mat.
And he dodges that one.
He was able to reverse that. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
He is slowly getting dissected.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Michael, we have to face facts. The peace of mind shows the pure cruelty Seth Rollins exudes with.
Wow, Cole! Did you see that? I mean, that was brutal.
Ziggler is going in for the kill.
Big move coming! Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. Ooh, a serious knockout blow. He's got him down for the pin. Turn around, ref. No.
Hooking the leg. A battle of wills now.
Rollins has momentum. Oh, Seth Rollins going in. Whoa,
he's measuring.
The intensity. Yeah, what a move.
Shoulders down.
Two, three.
And Seth Rollins is the winner.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
Big elbow!
Oh, and Luke Harper hits the ground hard. That'll leave a mark.
He's got him up! Wait a minute, look at this big body slam here.
Luke Harper making a move.
Watch out! Big boot! And he lands that one right to the head.
Did you see that? His body twisting and turning in a sickening way. What an incredible suplex.
He was one step ahead on that one. How slow he is to react right now.
A battle of wills now. Avoids the impact there.
Great reversal. Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. Oh, Roman Reigns. You saw that one coming.
Luke Harper stands 6'5" and 275 pounds. His eerie demeanor aside, Luke Harper's strength, quickness, and brutality is something that's very difficult to go up against. And he doesn't waste any time. Luke Harper goes right after his opponent. It's downright scary. He drops the elbow. Here we go with Luke Harper.
Oh, out of nowhere. You hear how his leg connected? He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, that's devastating.
Yep, there's the reversal by Luke Harper.
You know, Cole, it's frightening how Luke Harper uses all of his abilities to ravage an opponent. The strength, the speed, the obsession with human annihilation. And we didn't get into the real scary stuff yet.
Well, I can't wait to see what Roman Reigns does here.
Oh, that did it.
Ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
Two. Oh, ow!
And this is going to return to the ring.
He's in big trouble.
He gets out of trouble there.
And here comes Roman Reigns.
And he gets leveled.
One.
And he gets back in.
Two.
Back into the ring now. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
And he dodges that one.
And Luke Harper is providing a substantial beatdown.
To be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Uh-oh. He's up on the table.
Six.
Well, I bet he'll second guess doing that again. And it's apparent if he gets back in the ring right now. And he gets back in the ring.
Roman Reigns is going to have to improvise. I mean, something needs to change.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Setting up.
Yeah.
Oh no. Luke Harper looking to finish it.
That's it. He's out.
It hurts just watching it again.
We got a cover.
Two.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, Luke Harper is taking advantage.
He's in position, ready to strike. Look at this!
What a move! His shoulders are down.
Two.
Ow!
Ooh. Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. Good job getting to the ropes there.
Shot was dialed in. Good night.
Once again, momentum has changed.
One.
And a huge collision with the barricade.
Two.
Tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
What an amazing display of power.
No, not again.
Five.
And he's heading back in.
He's going for it all.
He's going to the top rope.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
One.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
All that power was put to good use.
And will this be it?
Two, three.
Luke Harper has done it.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner, Luke Harper.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
You have to wonder what the architect has laid out for this one as we get underway.
Whatever it is, Cole, it's going to spell trouble for his opposition, that's for sure.
His partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
Oh, man! What in the world did we just see?
He's going to take a chance here.
Heads up!
Well, I wouldn't be at all surprised if he resorts to some reckless abandonment just to try to punish his opponent. I mean, these guys can't stand each other.
Seth Rollins' career began as one of the most respected grapplers on the independent scene. Rollins then joined WWE and was crowned the first ever NXT champion. The world then saw him emerge as one of the top talents in all of sports entertainment as a member of the Shield.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
And he lets it out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. The hole now before his opponent could counter it. He had almost charging back into this. Look at the intensity. Look at the stare on the animal's face. He's ready to break somebody in half. A big fist to the gut. Oh, talk about getting flattened. His body has to be broken right now.
Seth Rollins on the offensive.
He's taking control again.
puts the shoulder up. Off an opponent.
Uh-oh, Triple H has him.
That's it, that's gotta be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
One, two, he got it.
No, kick out at two. Batista making a move.
Destroyed the number one contenders.